With BricsCAD Mechanical V24, we've made interoperability even more seamless by introducing a broader selection of familiar 2D design commands and functions. In this example, the goal is to enhance the performance of an existing actuator assembly design by adding a custom gasket. First, we'll utilize BricsCAD Mechanical's powerful 2D design capabilities to quickly update the model. The quad, shown here, is a unique feature to BricsCAD that speeds up your CAD workflow by putting your most used and needed commands right under your cursor. Here in the quad, we are using the join tool to join the polylines used to draw the gasket and create one object. The manipulator is a visual tool to give users dynamic movement, rotation, mirroring, and scaling of selected geometry without any command input. As the gasket is identical on both sides of the piston, we can use the mirror feature of the manipulator to save time and ensure accuracy. The gasket now needs to be turned into a mechanical component so that we can assign properties to it later. The BM form command creates a new mechanical component as an internal reference in the current drawing. To optimize the design process, we'll use the intelligent copy guided tools to copy blocks from one place in the drawing into another. Copy guided automatically aligns copied entities with relevant geometry using temporary guide curves. Polyline segments and multi-line segments are also accepted as guidelines. Now, we use center lines to finish the detailing of the blocks we just copy guided. To finish detailing the gasket, we'll add hatch lines to indicate that this is a section view. If you're migrating from AutoCAD Mechanical, you'll see familiar commands such as AM Surf Sim for surface roughness. These symbols are compatible with the legacy AutoCAD Mechanical application. By selecting the roughness symbol, we can go into the properties panel and give the roughness average value for the piston. Another familiar and useful tool is power dimension. This is useful for component features such as the shaft, where tolerances are required. Like surface roughness, these dimensions are compatible with AutoCAD Mechanical. The Edit and Dimension dialog box opens to define the parameters of the dimension. In the General tab, we will add the diameter symbol to the start of the displayed value. Under the Fit tab, we can set the symbol to display the fit. Click the three dots to open the Fit dialog box to add fits to this dimension. And then finally, we toggle the Use Fit option on to display this. Now the shaft has been dimensioned correctly and displays the tolerances we just selected. The Quick Dimension feature does exactly that, create multiple dimensions at once. Individual dimensions can then be selected and their properties edited. Like here, we are giving this whole dimension a tolerance. Earlier in the process, we turned the gasket into a mechanical component. In the Mechanical Browser panel, we can locate the gasket, right-click on it, and select Custom Properties. The Mechanical Properties dialog box will open and allows you to create, edit, and delete property definitions and to organize properties into property sets. We created a property set called Specifications with Size and Standard Properties. In the Mechanical Browser, when the gasket is selected, this property set will now appear and we can enter the values. To create a BOM table for the drawing, we go to BricsCAD's BOM Manager panel and hit Create. From the drop-down menu, we can select the two properties we just created. Observe that when these property columns are added, the values for the gasket appear. As this actuator is a manufactured product, a price property should also be added to the component and therefore the BOM. This follows the same procedure as the previous size and specification properties added earlier. We'll edit production information by adding the price property we just created in the gasket into the BOM manager, and then add the associative BOM to the drawing. This associativity is particularly useful in manufacturing for properties such as price, which are likely to fluctuate depending on the supplier. Finally, by going to the balloon tool on the ribbon, we can add the balloon annotation for the newly created gasket. With BricsCAD, there's no need to manually enter the data, as this balloon is associative to the BOM. If you're a manufacturer or product designer who needs to create or modify 2D designs, BricsCAD Mechanical V24 includes all the features needed for fast and cost-effective 2D mechanical design and drafting.